A 23-year-old from Adelaide is packing his bags for Los Angeles after kicking one of the most incredible goals footy fans have ever seen. Somehow, Jakob Arbon kicked the Sharon into a basketball hoop during the three-quarter time break at Adelaide Oval last night. What?
And the big winner joins us now, Jakob.
Yes. You look so chill out there, kicking a footy for $1 million just like that. I assume you play a bit?
I haven't played recently. Hung up the boots a couple of years ago, but played a lot as a kid and, sort of haven't got back into it, but I always have a kick with my mates, so sort of back myself to get it close. But, yeah, wasn't expecting that, that's for sure.
I mean, Jakob, it was amazing. You were so chilled you sat down afterwards. Some people say, fell over, but you didn't. Did you train for this moment?
I went out the night before and just, launched a few footies at the ring and sort of was hoping for the best. I probably made one of about 30 that night. And, I was nervous sitting there actually watching the game because I didn't go out to kick until three-quarter time. But once I got out there and the fans got behind me, I knew I had a chance and, made the most of it.
Now, the Crows were doing well, which probably helped ease your mind at that point in the game. However, what was going through your mind? I don't know what the literal odds are of scoring that shot, but I would think you're probably assuming, I'll have a crack, but I've got no chance. As it's sailing through the air, take me through your thought process from the moment you kicked to the moment you saw it go through and you became a millionaire.
Mm.
But, condense it, because we're short on time.
I slipped over. Yeah, sure. I slipped over, so as
no
I kicked it,
noticed.
So I was on the deck and, sort of had a good view of the ball going through the ring, but it was just an absolute shock and took a minute to process it, but it was unreal.
Well, you're off to the US, Jakob.
Yes.
You can enjoy, and I hope that you've got some Mad Monday celebrations planned for this weekend.
And let me be clear, it is $5,000, not $1 million, but it feels like $1 million. You deserve $1 million.
it'll be a big weekend of celebrating, that's for sure.
Jakob, thank you so much for your time.
Yeah,